It's Ash from Super Videos back for another video for The Walking Dead Season 8. In this video, we're going to be talking about Heath and whether Heath will encounter the Whisperers. Now, this video does contain some spoilers for The Walking Dead's comic book series, so if you don't know about the Whisperers and if you don't know about the storyline revolving around the Whisperers in the comic book, you may not want to watch this video because it may spoil some things for you. So that being said, let's get right into this. So obviously Heath disappeared in season 7. We don't know where he is. We don't know when he's going to come back. But there's been a lot of speculation that he was taken by the Whisperers and that his storyline is somewhat connected to the Whisperers. And if you have watched my videos talking about Heath and the Whisperers and this theory, you know where I stand in terms of why it's not realistic and why it doesn't fit for the Whisperers to have taken Heath. But the topic of this video is a bit different. So we're basically talking about Heath encountering the Whisperers, not necessarily that he was taken by the Whisperers. So what I mean by this is, let's say when we revisit Heath's storyline and when he comes back, we find out that he wasn't taken by the Whisperers and that he was taken by some other group and that it's entirely different. But he encountered some people along the way on his journey, whatever that journey may be, and the group that he encountered were the Whisperers. So let's say he was walking and then he sees like parts of skin on the ground, you know, walker skin on the ground, or maybe something along those lines. So if they do it that way, if they remix the story that way, it doesn't ruin the experience and the introduction of the Whisperers from the comic book. But at the same time, it adds something to it in the show that makes it unique. So for comic readers, obviously, when we see this through Heath's eyes, we know that the Whisperers are coming and it acts as an Easter egg sort of thing. And, you know, for non-comic readers, they don't know what's happening. They have no idea what it's about. And for them, it'll be a pretty cool experience as well because they would try to really find out what the deal is with the walker skin on the ground. And, you know, for them, I think it'll be pretty cool if they remix the story that way. And like I said, even for comic readers, it acts as a great Easter egg. So they're not really introducing the Whisperers to the story, but at the same time, they are bringing them in a bit earlier, and we are seeing elements of the Whisperers come in earlier. And from what I remember, Scott Gimple, the showrunner, did say that we would see some kind of remixed version of the Whisperers, and some elements of the Whisperers would come a bit earlier. And if there's any truth or anything behind this theory that I just mentioned, that pretty much backs up Scott Gimple's claims. And in my opinion, it's actually a pretty cool way to introduce the Whisperers. But I want to know your opinions about this. What do you think about the Whisperers? When do you think they're going to come into the story? How do you think that's going to be? Is it going to be a remixed version or are they going to come the exact same way? And also whether their story is linked to Heath's story. And, you know, what you think about the theory that I just mentioned with Heath encountering some walker skin along the way. That's it for this video. See you next time for another super video.